I don't know what I should do today. Today I have school, and I feel like I should do something funny. What should I do? I got an idea. Since we have laxatives at our house, I am going to put some in my dad's coffee, so it will make him diarrhea a lot. I heard that the laxatives are in the cabinet. Let's get him. Perfect! The laxatives are in his coffee now. Now let's get away from his drink before I get caught. When Scott's dad came into the kitchen.
Good morning, Scott. How are you?
I'm doing pretty well, Dad. What about you?
I'm fine.
Nothing is new, but it's all right. Before I drive you to school, I must drink my coffee before I drive you there in my work.
Oh,
okay.
All right, now it's time to drink my coffee. Oh man, that coffee was so good. Now time to drive Scott to his school, and myself to work. Okay, Scott, I'm all ready to go. You ready too?
Yes, Dad, I'm ready. In the car.
Oh,
now I feel like I wanna poop.
You see, it's now 5 minutes, and we cannot go back home. I'm gonna be late for school.
I gotta go right now.
Oh,
there's a McDonald's ahead. I'm going to use the restroom. Okay, stay in the car while I go to the bathroom.
Okay. When Dad goes in and takes an explosive diarrhea, he's going to mess the whole McDonald's bathroom big time.
What the hell is going on? Why am I pooping a lot? I did not eat much that last night and this morning. So, somebody's gotta explain to me why I suddenly poop so much. What the hell? Another watery poop is coming out of my ass. This is so fucking unnecessary. I don't think I can drive Scott to school. Or I can go to work today. I don't think I can leave this bathroom in the next hour, because the poop is unstoppable now. I think I will call Scott's school principal, and say that he's going to be absent today, because of this retarded situation happening right now. This is just so freaking fucked. This is the worst diarrhea that I ever had in my whole life. Cause it's taking too long for all of the poop to come out of my body.
3 hours later.
GRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRRR coming out of my goddamn anus. This fuck is fucking non-stop. What is happening with my bowel and my digestive system? It's because I have digestive issue. Why do I poop a lot for reals?
Are you okay in there? You have been like 3 hours already.
No, I'm not okay for reals.
I think you meant for real, not for reals.
They are both the same exact thing. I'm still pooping, and there's more poop to come. I'm having the worst diarrhea that I'm having in my 47 years of life.
Are you for real? Do you need an ambulance?
No, it's okay. I believe I can handle this myself.
Another hour later.
All right, sir. The total cost of the food will be...
Hold on a minute, sir. I hear someone throwing up. Is a person in the bathroom vomiting?
Ah, now I'm throwing up. I have a feeling that this is going to destroy my digestive system.
Oh my god! Sir, look at you. Now you are throwing up all over the floor and on the toilet seat. You better go home and get some rest.
Oh my gosh! Yes!
You are so right, sir. I gotta go home now.
Goodbye! Whoa!
Dad, are you okay? It's been like 4 hours since you've been in the bathroom. What the hell happened to you?
Can you believe it? I have been shitting for 4 hours. Then, after I got done pooping, I threw up all over the floor and toilet. Then, a nice guy came into the bathroom and told me I had to leave. I had the worst fucking diarrhea that I had in my entire life. I even clogged up the toilet. I had to
get out
of there quickly so they won't accuse me of messing up their restroom. Anyways, we're going back to the house. I believe I cannot work today.
Does that mean you're not also gonna drive me to school today?
Yup, you don't have to go to school today. I will call your principal that you are sick today. Better than arriving at school late and then getting a warning or strike.
Yes! Goal!
No school today. Woohoo. Your having diarrhea is actually a good thing. I mean, you've prevented school for me and work for you.
Hey!
You mean man. Do you know how much pain I sorrowed from that shitty diarrhea? Can you imagine spending 4 hours in a stinky fast food bathroom stall? That bathroom stall is one of the worst I have ever been to, and taking a 4-hour poop is one of the worst experiences I've had with public restrooms. You could have paced yourself to school.
Okay, Dad. I'm sorry for putting laxatives in your coffee earlier, and...
Oh, fuck!
I didn't mean that.
What the actual fuck did you just say?
Oh my God!
Scott, I cannot believe you put laxatives in my coffee. That's it. You are grounded until Max Colin 2 reaches 200 subscribers on his YouTube channel. Since he got 119 subscribers, I just had to ensure you heard me. When we get home, you will go right straight to your room immediately. And don't stand there or sit on the couch when we get home. You need to go right upstairs to your room when we get inside our house. You got me?
Yes, I do.
Good. You better.
When Scott and Mr. Hernandez got home.
Go to your room now.
Wait, I meant...
Stop!
It's not funny, and go to your room. Right now. For reals.
This is all my freaking fault, cause I accidentally said I put laxatives in my dad's coffee.
That is right. Now, buzz off!